Thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather. It's a mild night out there, not going to be anywhere near as cold as it's been the past couple of nights, thanks in part to a southwest wind. We've got a cold front coming through, so the chance for a shower during the overnight hours, you know, there may even be a rumble of thunder in the foothills and mountains, not looking for anything too widespread. And some areas, because this front is going to bump into some drier air, may not get anything at all. So we're just going to talk about the shower as possible and mild. Overnight lows only in the 50s from Lewiston, Auburn down to the coast, lakes region, even in the mountains where it's been back in the 30s the past couple of nights, only falling back into the 50s. Tomorrow, a day where we may have a cool start to the day, but we'll enjoy the sunshine. And once again, we're up to 75 degrees before the day is through. Here's my 8-day forecast. We roll into Friday, sunshine at 71. Cooler on Saturday with the wind off the water, upper 70s, perhaps nudging 80 here on Sunday.